people think that hypnosis is some mysterious, esoteric thing, and it's not. It's just simply a mental transaction in which a person has focused their attention. They've stopped being critical, and they're more open to suggestion. If someone is looking for people to hypnotize, they know that 85 out of 100 are going to be able to go into some level of trance.
Hypnosis is a natural way of inducing a trance-like state, and we all have the ability to enter into trance.
At many times during every day of our life, we slip into trance-like states where we become absorbed in watching the television.
From the enduring power of our ideals, democracy, liberty, opportunity, and unyielding hope.
Thank you. tide of human existence. Fear of loneliness of our extinction.
Feels Thank you.